Anyway, welcome to the stream. Let's just continue where we last left off in Final Fantasy III. Anyways, so let's see, how long is this game gonna take me to complete? Like 300 parts, 600 parts? I'm getting out and reviving all my party members. Shit. Thank you. Oh, ineffective, wow. So yeah, this is already fucking great. So I guess I'll just have to use it out of fucking battle. Skeletons. Let's see. So I'm mostly gonna be fighting in those battles, not running from like 3 million enemies. Because that's how I level up, because this isn't Final Fantasy 2 anymore, where you have to sit there, get like fucking... where the leveling system isn't different. Skeletons. Armor cell. This game is probably gonna be like a long ass fucking game. Anyway, barely get past the first dungeon. Yes, yep. Reverend. Oh yeah, lovely. Thank you. Anyway, I don't have anything to talk about today, as the usual. And then I probably do, but anyway. I think I'll use actually, you know what? No, I'm not using a potion. Oh wow, ineffective. It doesn't even fucking work. Do any fucking spells even work in fucking battle? So, you know, my day has been the usual. Get up, do absolutely nothing until 5 o'clock, and then stream. What does South Wind do? It's basically just the ice wound. Final Fantasy 2. Oh, yep, dead. So yeah, we're gonna be here for a fucking while, trying to get to the fucking bottom of this dungeon, trying to get all the loot and shit. So you can cast multiple spells on one enemy. Thank you. Okay, now I get blinded. Thank you. Anyway. You're going on a journey. I won't take your money. Please rest well. Hey, try playing the piano. With the valley blocked, I haven't been able to get back to Cannes. All there is to do is sit here and drink. Heck. You'll need antidotes and eye drops if you're going on this journey. I'm a dancer. Okay. Oh, hi. I can't talk to this person. How did you like it? NES.
Thank you.
Anyway. I'm back. Let's see, let me try to save. I'm gonna grind up a little bit before we enter the cave again. The usual. But of course. So I might try to grind up until I'm late, just to get into the cave, so I can actually stand a chance to not die 300 times. Because of course I don't want this to go like for like 300 parts, like Final Fantasy 2 and 1. Thank you. I might just go, like, right in this area, near the cave. Actually, I think I might. Actually, no, before I go back. See how much items do I have? I have 10 of each, okay. Potions. Let me see. So, go back into the Cave of the Sea. Two skeletons appear. Quality miss. But of course, the annoying thing, or the not so annoying thing, is auto targets finally in this game. So, of course, I don't have to sit there and like decisively plan out what the fuck to hit and all that stuff. Deck here. Anyway, that's all for the Final Fantasy III segment.